Close.
Hey YouTube, welcome to episode 11 of LittleBigPlanet 2 of Technicalogical. I'm hot stepping on the controller.
I'm moving hands on the controller.
And we're gonna do some more Avalon. There's a lot of cutscenes in this one.
This is a very story heavy portion of the game. There's a lot of lore.
The LittleBigPlanet lore is strong. Is there anything in LittleBigPlanet games that aren't canon? What do you say?
No.
So like PSP,
I consider every single one
karting,
of them canon.
Yeah. Karting is the most canon.
Oh, actually, PSP is the most canon.
Confession time. I haven't beat PSP yet.
He needs to, though, because PSP is actually really good.
I also have never had a chance to play Vita.
I want to play Vita really badly. Yeah, what are the controls? Oh, yeah, we're grabbing.
Destruction. I always think about that in games. Like, if that section wouldn't have just exploded just now, then we'd have been stuck forever and everything would have gone to crap.
Yep. Heck.
I was waiting for two more, but... Ah. Oh, I see how it works, the countdown. Set the controls with a heart. There's some good monitors.
It's a sequencer music, isn't it?
Oh yeah, it is. This wood ringer.
It's something.
I don't necessarily like wood ringer. Oh.
Oh crap. Can we get him back?
I'm grabbing you.
Yeah, that was a problem. Come back down and see if you can grab more.
Okay, yeah. This isn't like a all or nothing problem. Because we can grab each other, and that's what, like, killed them both.
Oh!
Works. Stuff.
Cool. Why didn't they give you all the pieces for him earlier?
I don't know. Now we have the complete ensemble. Ah!
What? What are we supposed to do?
Okay. Could have read it. Probably told us.
I'm sorry, Payless.
I can't attach to this thing. Okay. Got it. Dang. There's about 50,000 of these guys.
I know the secrets.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Take me home to the play. Oh no.
Congrats.
Where are the rest though? Okay.
That guy died too. Both of yours died.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Why?
Because he fell down like that and then fell on a freaking death platform.
Oh. These tubes aren't the most stable thing in this game.
Come on, kids.
Let's go to the park. I like that sticker.
My favorite sticker in this game is the one that has like the plug-in guy and it says like saving power kills you or something like that. You know what I'm talking about?
It's what is it?
Something about, like, saving energy wastes lives. Yeah, that's what it is. I love that picture. It's my freaking favorite. It's hilarious. Baby Avalon.
Oh.
Okay. Come on, kids. Oh! No, kids, let's go.
Avalon just got killed.
I can't. Josh, no! You were pushing me down!
I'm sorry. Why'd that one fall? Let's get six of them. There isn't, like, a way to transfer power, is there? Or, like... This is just some specific movement.
Burning draw on 20 foes.
That's four. I don't remember the song.
Disappointed. Come on, kids, let's go.
Ah!
Oh.
Oh, you crushed one with your bod.
Listen to mama.
Hey, mama. Push the button. Only three here? Jeez.
I'm busy carrying babies. Greasy babies sliding in gravies.
So many.
Did we win? We won!
I made like a really crappy version of this, of Huge Spaceship in the LBP1. And like the coloring was really wrong, and I think the video I was going off of, like, had it switched. Or, no, had it like squished. So.
It was also beta, I think.
Yeah.
That you were looking at. So it was like cardboard and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, we got this one too. Ooh. I don't know if, did we 100%? I don't know if we did.
I think we did.
Oh.
Nope.
Chronic depression.
This is the skin to end all skins.
Sing me a song, I'm the piano man.
Sing me a song today. I want a song in my ears.
There's the workman.
Oh man. There he is.
College. You know what I like more than college? This new video game here.
Dang, too real.
Alright, here we go. I'm on a mission here to take you back and forth. Another jam that's gonna make you scream for more. Do you, you're welcome to Amsterdam. Let's rock. I wanna rock your body rock.
That would cause a lot of problems. Those 9-volt batteries would cause...
Leave them alone, they're good.
Is that song in this?
Yeah, this one's playing right now.
Oh, I love this song.
This is actually one of the most fun levels. I don't know why I said that Avalon's Place is my least favorite. It's not. Aesthetically, it's probably my least favorite, but...
Ah!
Okay, you take the top half and I'll take the bottom half.
That's a good idea. Oh man, if you hold the button, it's just such a sad...
Yeah, you gotta freaking, like, rocket racer this bullcrap.
I agree. I'm gonna rock your body, rock.
He's gonna take you back in, pull with another. Whoa, don't push me into the oblivion.
I wanna rock your body, rock.
Whoa, jeez.
I got a cassette tape.
Oh. Oops, I accidentally went up out of panic.
Take me back. Oh. I thought that was split so we couldn't get them, but it's not.
Ah!
think Plaid, New Family, Ghosts, and this song are some of my favorites in this game. All Little Big Planets have just elite music, though.
It's true. Every single one.
Like, no matter what it is, karting...
Even if it's LBP3, it still had good music.
Yeah.
Some really good music, too. Oh, jeez.
Rabbit pushing more.
We got all of them.
We already 100%ed. Nice.
Now we just gotta not die. But I think this is when it gets cool. I want to say it is. Nope, it's when we get this.
It does get cool, though. It does, like, a frickin'...
I like when we get to the other viewpoint. Okay, I think it's right here. This is my favorite part. Oh, no, not yet. Pretty soon, though.
Game and sack back there. Oh, man, it just speeds up, and you're like, oh, man, I'm ready.
Perfect.
I'm hoarding all the points. Oh, God.
Oh, frick.
No!
You died!
Nah.
Way to go.
I didn't mean it.
Useless.
Well, I tried to fire at the thing, and I already hit it. And...
This is the best part.
Yeah, this part's super cool.
Killed our run, reset. This game did a really good job of demonstrating how it can make games.
Yeah. Especially Avalon's Place.
It's like, with all the freaking crap you can do. Mm-hmm. Friendly fire!
No. Don't spin me.
Yeah, I'll take the left. Or the right, you take the left.
Okay.
Here to take you back in for another jam that's gonna make you scream for more. Score multipliers, that's something that you don't get as often in this game, I feel like.
Oh, that's true. I feel like there's less, like, point bubbles.
Yeah, it's more, I think there's more, like, actual point.
Oh yeah, point things. Givers and stuff. Boom. We destroyed Avalon's home.
Small spaceship. It has this, whoa, the face of the Sack Man.
Yeah. Isn't that crazy?
Think we can beat the final boss in video time?
Depends what it is.
It's Huge Spaceship. Or not Huge Spaceship.
When I see it, I'll recognize it.
I think we can do it.
I think we can handle it.
I think we can do it. Rocky Body Rock, there's no Little Big at it.
I wonder what's different than a Little Big at it.
I don't know which place is my favorite. I think maybe Eve's might be my favorite. Do you think we can do it?
We had a long episode last time, so...
You wanna make this one short?
I don't know.
I think we can do it.
Okay, let's do it.
I think we got this!
Night wish!
I'm wishing for the night.
A lot of Avalon's Place is, like, somewhat just, like...
Again, you take top, I'll take bottom.
Okay. It's like a scroller kind of thing.
Oh. Congrats.
You want to restart or no?
No.
Okay.
Doesn't matter.
Wow. With two people, this might go super fast.
I got mine.
I don't know if I did.
You didn't. You're too weak. Quote, Tlent.
Tlent is a nice man.
I already got him. This is like it.
Ah! Oh man, Huge Spaceship is taking a beating.
Here, get down a little bit so I can... Also shoot him and hurt him. There we go.
That was fast.
See that?
We're still under time.
I knew he'd make it.
Huh? No!
Good. I'm on team Negativitron. I planned this to happen.
is going down. Is next Eve's place?
Yep.
Dang! That was needless destruction.
Fireflies when you're having fun. Boom, Globetrotter. I'm Globetrotter.
Tension.
There's a lot of dresses in this place.
Yeah, geez.
Four dresses.
Dress eye.
Pop is. Alright, sweet.
Cool. Perfect timing. Alright, catch you later on the flip side of the next episode. Heck yeah.
Oh, there's a cutscene.
We'll watch the cutscene quick.
I'm late, aren't I?
Kind of.
A little, my bakewell tart. Huge spaceship is a total wreck. There's only one creator who can make her fly again.
Herbert Higginbotham? Oh, the greatest inventor who ever lived.
Higginbottom, well, Zenyatta.
He's in Eve's asylum. He was attacked and infected by a beanie at my factory.
I'm sure it's not that bad.
Oh, he's bonkers all right. And it's all my fault.
He must be liberated. Slick, you're gonna step up. Then, it is time.
I'm not gonna step up.
This is where we part ways. The rest of the series will be played solely by me.
Ooh, that's a cool duck. I don't remember like a lot of the things in the cutscenes. Like, this is cool.
Well, this is clubberous.
Oh yeah, water was...
Alright, that's where we cut it off.
Added in
this game. First game.
Well, yeah, it was... It exists and can be used in the story. That's so cool.
Alright.
Okay.
This is it.
Bye-bye, Higgin, who now, bye.